In the NFL, they're now going to have the Black National Anthem before the Star-Spangled Banner. I mean, this to me is a real big concern because now this is turning into divisionary tactics in our country to divide and conquer us before the election in November. They're doing everything they can to go against the President of the United States. This is like a whole thing. I mean, look at all the rioting, look at all the stealing and the looting and the destruction of property that's been going across the country. It's just utterly disgusting what's going on. There's no law and order in the basis of this Black Lives Matter movement. All of a sudden now the NFL is caving to them, is pandering to them, and all these sportscasters who shouldn't even be involved in politics, they're putting their whole mouth into this. And you look, people want to hear sports. Stop the politics. They want to hear the sports. As a sports fan, I want to hear the sports. I don't want to hear the politics. And personally, you're going to lose business, and then people are just going to float away, and they're going to stop watching the NFL, and your ratings are going to be at an all-time low because you guys are just pushing a narrative that people don't want to hear. People want to stick to the subject of what they're really trying to watch and accomplish. If people want to watch politics, they go into politics and watch the political realm. You don't have to indoctrinate and force people to listen to something they don't want to listen to. And that's my personal opinion on it. I know there's a lot of people out there, Democrats, Republicans, Independents, that would agree with me. Stick to the sports. At the end of the day, this Black National Anthem is just a motive to push a political motive in there and to appease people. And at the end of the day, that's not going to solve anything. It's not going to solve the pain of what's been going on in our country. That's just going to divide and conquer us. And this is the goal of end. This is a political motive, a political stunt to try to stand up and against the President of the United States, Donald Trump.